boxing superstar Errol Spence, one of the best pound-for-pound fighters on the planet, one of the nicest people in boxing. Unfortunately, he had a severe injury, a detached retina, and today he underwent surgery, and he posted this picture after surgery. So first of all, I want everyone to wish Errol Spence a quick recovery. Hopefully, he gets back in the ring soon, and hopefully he fights the winner of Manny Pacquiao or Dennis Ugas in a couple months once he's healthy and good to go. It's a very dangerous injury. If you don't take care of it, it could lead to loss of vision. You could become blind. Some fighters have come back from it, like Abner Mares, who had to happen to him twice. Sugar Ray Leonard came back from it. And there are some fighters that didn't come back to him from it, and they've lost their vision. And I've talked to them over the years. So it's very important that Errol Spence took care of this injury, and we wish him all the best. And hopefully the surgery was very, very successful. Shout out to Errol Spence and his coach, Derek James. Like I said, really, really classy individual, and just wish him all the best. And Spence also posted this: no tune-ups. When he comes back, he's going straight for the top. Errol Spence is considered the best 147-pounder on the planet, number two on my pound-for-pound list. I was really looking forward to him and Pacquiao, two of the best pound-for-pound fighters going at it. He has the injury, and now it's going to be Manny Pacquiao and or Dennis Ugas. Ugas is a 147 champ. He actually has a belt that was Manny's belt. They stripped Manny, and they gave it to Ugas, and now Ugas is fighting Manny Pacquiao in a very intriguing fight, interesting fight, where Dennis Ugas, Manny Pacquiao, August 21st, and hopefully Errol Spence fights the winner. So stay tuned. That's the update. Once again, I don't want to see any fans criticizing Errol. I don't want to see any fans talking bad stuff about Errol. Errol Spence is a great person, a great fighter, and he's doing everything he can to be the best that he could be and take care of his family. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. You can follow me on Instagram @Ellie Secback.